nothing I'd like better than a plate of chips. Greasy chips, lovely chips, to go into a chippy and to lick my lips when I smell lovely chips. So hot, so soft and juicy and all smothered in salt. Salty salt, lovely salt. My taste buds would go weird and bring my tongue to a halt if my chips were flavoured with salt. Chips are my favourite, chips are for me. Let's have chips for breakfast, dinner and tea. I'd go into a chippy and I'd giggle with glee with all those hot chips I could see. Remember when you could also buy a bottle of pop, lukewarm pop? My taste buds would flop, so muddy at the bottom and so flat at the top, but we drank it down to the last drop. Chips are my favourite, chips are for me. Let's have chips for breakfast, dinner and tea. I'd go into a chippy and I'd giggle with glee if all those hot chips I could see. Now since we've been in lockdown, for some chips I have cried. For the chip shops are shut and in our homes we must hide. Though we've got some in the freezer, they're oven cooked, they're not fried. And it's not the same just eating inside. Some people miss their chicken, some miss pie and mushy peas. Cod or plaice or hake or haddock, all fresh from the seas. Steak puddings in brown gravy, jumbo sausages in threes. But just give me a plate of chips, please. Chips are my favourite, chips are for me. Let's have chips for breakfast, dinner and tea. I'd go into a chippy and I'd giggle with glee if all those hot chips I could see. Chips are my favourite, chips are for me. Let's have chips for breakfast, dinner and tea. I'll go into a chippy and I'll giggle with glee when all those hot chips are set free. When all those hot chips I can see.